Yeah, I made it better. Blood Wave and Blood Artisan's Curious is kind of ridiculous this season. And I just got to figure out how to make those numbers go up in terms of damage. But if I do that, this build is looking pretty fire. I'm going to be posting my testing results in the Diablo official Discord, discord.gg/Diablo4. If you look under the Necromancer AFAQ for Spirit Wave, that's this build. So, yeah. Have a great day, YouTube.